Good morning students, in today's practical class we are going to learn poulet roti. Poulet roti is a French term. Poulet means chicken, roti means roast. So in English it's a roast chicken. So for the roast chicken these are the following ingredients required. For the roast chicken, first we require chicken. Actually this is the whole bird, but we have to take out this leg part and the neck part, and we should take out all the internal organs, that is giblets of the chicken. Then we will marinate it. And for the bed of the chicken, we require carrot, onion, potato, and we can also take some more aromatic root vegetable, that is turnips and all. For the marination of the chicken, we can take fresh rosemary, black peppercorn, salt and refined oil. We have to marinate the chicken one day advance. So when we marinate in advance, all the seasoning will go inside the chicken and it tastes better and it will become more tender, more soft. First, grease the tray. These are the mirapua for the roast chicken. These are roughly cut carrot. Roughly cut onion, potato, roughly cut leeks, roughly chopped rosemary, few bay leaves, some peppercorn, refined oil, and mix it. So this is the mirapua required for the roast chicken. Actually this prevents the skin of the bird from sticking to the tray. At the same time, it gives a good flavor to the chicken. Okay, for the marination of the chicken, you will take first refined oil. Then crushed black peppercorn. Finely chopped rosemary. And some salt. Then we have to mix it. So the marination is ready for the chicken. So in the marination, we will add little red wine also, as red wine enhance the flavor of the chicken, and again it is used as a tenderizing agent. So mix it nicely. Now put the whole bird. See, as I have taken out all the internal organs and the leg and the neck, it has to be taken out and put all the, apply all the marination on the chicken. Inside also you should rub the marination. applied all the marinade very nicely. So the chicken is marinated. Now this marinated chicken I will keep it for the resting for at least 2 to 3 hours, then it will go inside the oven. So the chicken I have marinated and kept it for roasting, for resting for 2 to 3 hours. Now I will insert this butter cubes. It will prevent the meat from drying. The meat will become more juicy, soft and tasty. So this process is called trussing. So these legs should be crossed. Now it's a tightly fixed, legs are also fixed, these wings are also locked, and this is the perfect shape of roasting, for the roasting. Now the even we can tie it with the thread also. This process of tying wings and leg is called trussing. Now that bed is ready, this is all aromatic root vegetable and some herb and spices are there. These are actually done so that the skin part should not stick to the tray, and at the same time it will give beautiful flavor. The chicken is ready to go inside the oven. Now the chicken is ready to go inside the oven. You have to set the temperature to 170 to 180 degrees Celsius. So let's check the chicken, roast chicken, whether it is done or not. For that we should check the internal temperature, and for this I am checking through the meat thermometer. Now I have calibrated it, it is showing the room temperature. It's above 80 degrees Celsius, it means it's done. Now I am taking out. Plate the chicken. See the natural juice which is coming out from the chicken. You can put fresh parsley and fresh rosemary. Thus, roast chicken is ready for service.